Oh man, look at that, guys! Look at that!
Good morning, seekers! I'm glad you found us today. It is Monday, and I am heading out to the dentist. He is going to be maybe straightening, like, my tooth a little bit. He's gonna kind of grind it down. We are gonna discuss braces. This old lady is thinking about braces. And we are also just gonna discuss possibly a night guard or a day guard to keep myself from grinding my teeth, because apparently I do that. And since I went to the dentist last time, I've actually noticed that I do it a lot. So we're trying to decide what's the best option to help me with the issues I'm having with my teeth. I'm having a lot of sensitivity because of the grinding of my teeth. And so I need to either stop grinding my teeth, or I need to maybe have something in place like braces or a guard to help me. So I'm heading over there this morning, and then we'll see where the day brings us. Gosh, they look so good. Look at my teeth, you guys. No more pointy. And he made these ones, this one nice. Smoothed this one out. Oh, I feel like I'm in heaven. Who knew you could do that? I did not know. I would have done that ages ago if I had known you could do that. We talked about the night guard and the day guard. What I decided to do is just forgo both of them and go for an orthodontics consult. I don't really do things for myself very often, and I don't know. I just feel like this is something that I could do for me that wouldn't be too much trouble, and it would really give me some benefit. It would help my teeth align better so that when I'm clenching, it's not as damaging to my teeth and I won't have as much sensitivity. I have a lot of sensitivity. Anywhere that the teeth push into the middles, in the back, if I eat just anything now, it had to be like a crystal of something, but now I've noticed just anything pushing down in there really starting to hurt me. And so he's thinking that if I get my teeth aligned, at least they won't be as sensitive, or I won't be pushing into those places where they shouldn't line up. I don't know. He explained it, but he gave me a referral to a great orthodontist. So I'm going to go ahead and make an appointment with them, get a consultation, and go from there. Also, they gave me a tip that apparently you can go and buy a mouth guard, like a boil and use mouth guard kind of thing, right at Walgreens or Walmart. So I'm actually going to head to Walgreens right now, get some Abreva and some lysine for this cold sore that popped up this morning, and see if I can find some kind of night guard thing that I could use in the meantime to maybe help a little bit with this issue that I'm having. So it was, all in all, it was a great appointment. I am super happy with how my teeth look. I like it. They're so cute now. Oh my gosh. That pointy tooth has been bothering me for years. For years. What a relief. Oh my goodness. We are so close to the 1,000.
Woo! I'm doing my math. Yeah!
What? Oh my goodness. The boys are going to miss it. They just went to the dump. I'm going to be really sad if they miss it.
Down my left!
Woo!
I can't wait until we're going to vlog underwater.
Did you just say I can't wait until we're going to vlog underwater?
Yes.
Why do you think we're going to vlog underwater?
Because
we're going to get paid?
Yeah.
You think we're going to be rich as soon as we get to 1,000 subscribers?
Yeah.
I wish I was a kid. You're so sweet. We're not going to be rich yet, babe. But my next summer, we hopefully will be able to vlog underwater.
Yeah.
We'll see.
Nice.
Here's my mom.
Okay.
I got every single one of them wrong, and I don't know why.
Okay, I'll help you figure that out. And you are not writing yet. And you are still practicing your reading, so get going, girly.
She had sailed across the ocean to visit
her brothers in Virginia in 1738. That was a great
thing. What?
We're
999! What?
We're
999! Oh my gosh! Okay, keep doing your work. Man, look at that, guys. Look at that.
I'm ready to blow. I'm ready to blow, guys. See?
Got this from Lagoon, and this is actually helpful.
Except in Lagoon.
I can't believe the boys are gonna miss it.
But what if they get back right as it hits it?
Well, it might take 2 days for one more person to subscribe. You never know.
You're on keto chaos?
No, because it came and went. Yeah, I got that video that just went kind of crazy, and I got so many subscribers so fast that I don't remember, like...
You have 8.
Well, and there wasn't the 1,000 subscriber requirement when I was doing Keto Chaos. The big thing with Keto Chaos was getting 10,000 views, which we have had multiple times already.
Guys, you could check out your own channel and watch your live subscribers on social. You just search up your channel name.
And you just
click live subscriber count and then watch it go up and up and down. Or down. Not sponsored.
I'm sorry you missed it. I knew when you guys drove away you were going to miss it. They were screaming so loud. It's too bad we're not prepared yet for our 1,000th episode thing, right? Coming soon.
Can I skip ballet to go to the service project for the youth council?
Hi.
You're already asked to skip ballet like next week, though. Or something.
Do what?
You said you had to go to something. Is that today? Is that what you meant?
I don't know. Yeah, that was today. The service project for the youth council.
Oh, I'm so confused.
I didn't think it was next week.
Oh, Finn's going. That's right. Oh, okay, I don't know. Let me think about it. The kids were amazed that this turned into like a flower. This is our soaking pumpkin seeds we are going to bake up in a couple of days. All right, so I was complaining to a friend that the birds always lay in the same box. So she said maybe if you leave one egg in each box, they might lay in multiple boxes. So we are doing an experiment. We are leaving one egg in each box and see if they lay in... Well, they're spanking each other. I guess I don't have to. $3.33 or $2 each. What'd you get? Kit Kat? Gum?
And a hot dog.
Hot dogs.
Hide and seek!